Educating youth on various aspects of business and providing resources to help them realize their potential is the mandate of the Youth Economy Agency. The agency has held many training sessions, which has launched several successful businesses. The three-week program seeks to educate entrepreneurs on the critical skills needed to run a successful business.
We've already trained over 160 young people in the past year in business planning, and now we're doing an additional 63 on this occasion between Castries and Viewfort. And they're just finishing their 3 weeks of classroom instructions, going through their financials, their marketing, their customer service, all of the essentials that they need in order to be able to put together a blueprint for their success or for the success of their companies.
He says, while the YEA transforms individuals by tapping into their raw skills and potential, it is left to the individual to capitalize on potential business opportunities. Mr. Finisterre has noted that most of the participants who attend the seminars have had the skills as a hobby and want to monetize it. He encourages all business owners to build a legacy which can be carried for generations to come.
It's not so much about furnishing skills per se, but about teaching young people how to take those skills, as our slogan says, you know, the turning skills into businesses. Our mandate really is to show these young people who do have skills, who do have hobbies, who do have talents and abilities, how they can use those in a way to generate income for themselves, and in many cases to generate generational wealth.
The DBS News World spoke with some participants at the Youth Economy Agency workshop who already own and operate businesses. They shared their experience attending the sessions and look forward to more YEA courses.
Hi, my name is Pauline Biari. I'm the owner of Cake Crumbs. We specialize in birthday cakes, wedding cakes, custom cakes, cheesecakes, cookies, donuts, and much more. We'd like to thank Youth Economy for granting us this opportunity to provide the development and structure in business planning and financial forecasts.
I have been operating in this business for 12 years now. I am home-based. I am specializing braiding, weaving, styling. I do manicure, pedicure. I also do lash service, and in the upcoming month, I'll be doing relaxer. I'd like to thank the Youth Economy for giving me this opportunity to take part in the business plan training. It has helped me tremendously. I have a better understanding of my business now. I could better manage and prioritize my business.
I'm the owner of Tufts Creations, a small manufacturing business. We specialize in flower pot stands, keyrings, ornaments, picture frames, etc. I want to thank the Youth Economy for this 4 weeks opportunity. I now have a better understanding of marketing my product, pricing, and also the main goal was to obtain a professional business plan so you can manage your business better.
For the DBS News World, Manasa Stanislas reporting.